like love to the living. The pressure goes to his head. He has a passion for grave digging, so he switched to corpses instead. He's 45, his name is Stan. He is an honorable man. Just because he loves to dig up bodies and then have sex with them, that make him a bad man? Just because he likes shagging the dead, does that mean he's a fucking freak? We'll see you at the graveyard, same time next week. His auntie Nora passed away. She had a horrible case of gout. Instead of arranging a funeral, he started thrusting in and out. I don't think that it was the plan, but of necrophilia he's a fan. Just because he loves to dig up bodies and then have sex with them, does that make him a bad man? Just because he likes shagging the dead, does that mean he's a fucking freak? We'll see you at the graveyard, same time next week. Our bodies and then have sex with them, does that make him a bad man? Just because he likes shagging the dead, does that mean he's a fucking freak?